Everyone doing?
Hey, boy.
Shitty.
Wow.
Those are two very different responses.
Yeah, those are very different responses. So.
Jack.
Well, let's get on with what I was going to say. Is tonight we're playing Gigantic.
Oh, hey, Nate.
Yes.
Who are you playing Gigantic with?
Jack.
Yeah.
And Jack.
Yay.
Yeah.
Confusing.
Yeah, so whenever I call out, hey Jack, I need you at B.
You're gonna have two people coming.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's just
great.
Like an easier way to say it. I have to set this up next time so we. They'll be able to hear you as well, but whatever.
Oh, you can't. Yours doesn't have. Okay.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, I'll show you how to set up all the virtual audio cables and stuff like that.
Okay.
But yeah, so we're doing Gigantic. It's an open beta, first person, well, no, third person MMO shooter.
MMO?
MMO, I meant
that's
MOBA. I meant
yeah.
MOBA.
No, third person hero shooter.
Well, according to me, it's a first person MMO shooter.
First person MMO, fucking hell. It's a third person MOBA. Like
I've played those
crotch.
Before, they're actually really shitty, some
but,
of them, but I've
but
played
free.
Okay ones.
But yeah, so it's a fucking third-person hero shooter MOBA.
It's the closest thing, but it's not even that, is Overwatch.
Yeah,
but
it's
free.
It's, like, overall the closest to Overwatch, but it's got a lot of elements from a lot of other stuff, too, so
yeah.
It's very different.
It's a lot of fun, though, it's open beta, the only restrictions are you do currently have to either have Windows 10 or an Xbox One. It will be coming to the Arc platform, which will allow Windows 7, 8, and maybe Vista users. I do think XP is not supported on the Arc platform anymore.
You can also only get it through the Windows Store right now.
Yeah. So you do have to get through the Windows Store on Windows 10.
Right.
Eventually it'll probably be on... If it's going to be on Arc, it'll probably be through Steam eventually.
Yeah, a lot of Arc games do go on Steam eventually, but...
Not inherently.
Yeah. So the other thing is it is a... There are heroes, and so I'll just quickly look through all of them. I love the art.
It's got a beautiful art style.
Yeah.
Like, it could use a little bit of tweaking.
I'll just kind of quickly tab through them. We
it's
got Lord Gnosis.
Yeah.
Oh,
early access or whatever.
Skins.
Early release. So they'll
Beckett.
Probably update something.
We got Beckett, who is,
Jax.
Oh, hell yeah!
Yeah, that...
Jax.
That Jack's waifu.
He, pretty sure it was a motorboater at this point.
The Margrave, so fuck him. Goodbye.
He is the epitome of tank meta, just that's all you
know. Amani, stereotypical sniper, she's actually pretty fun, I enjoy playing her. Paco's adorable.
He's new.
He's so gigantic and fat as fuck.
Yeah, and he thinks he's other characters, which is hilariously cute.
His other skins are just, like, costumes.
HK, the,
Bastion.
Yeah,
Bastion.
HK is Bastion.
1-to-1 comparison. Almost.
Taito is badass. Just that's about it. You'll see.
One-armed, gender-neutral, badass.
So,
well,
I
was gonna say like,
know what the gender
yeah,
is.
You don't know gender.
Like,
yeah, don't trick. Don't assume their gender.
Conflicting of whether it's him or her. Some just say they.
Yeah.
And he has a rat on his shoulder.
Voden, Archer, really, really. Cute run animation. I love Voden's run animation.
He's cute and badass at the same time.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Like, his design is so elegant and awesome.
Trip, edgy as can be.
Wait, Nate. Just for Trip, can you please show the skin?
Oh, get edgier and edgier?
Yeah.
So, we've got
God.
The starting edgy skin. And then it gets edgier. And then it
basically,
gets edgiest.
Yeah. Basically, as the skins goes on, she cuts herself even more.
And then we have Shock Therapy, which is kind of like... I like Shock Therapy. I might get that.
Next up is your favorite.
Eternal Master's pretty cool. Citadel of Amber. Oh, no. What is coming next? Screw you, Charnock! Die in a fire, which is ironic because he's the fire caster.
He's a piece of shit who has tons of damage and is pretty tanky for a damage character.
Yeah, he's just really annoying. And it's damage over time, too, which can really mess with a lot of things. Wu, he's just a... fisticuffs guy. He's pretty cool. He's got a grapple. He can pull enemies towards him.
He's not the easiest to play, but he's pretty good.
Hey, Jack, there's a new Woo skin, actually.
Oh, there is? Yeah, the blue one.
Mercy G.I. That looks weird. Also,
oh,
Carrot.
Mercy Gee.
Oh,
Christ.
Yeah. Also, Carrot.
Oh, my God. They've come out with a lot of new weapons as well, I think.
Mozu is fucking adorable.
Yep, Mozu is adorable.
She is, like, one of my favorites.
Uncle Sven is just hilariously great. He's got hilarious run animations. He's fun to play. And he's kind of like your support. Like, he throws down his flasks and they do different things. It's really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Grizelma, I've never really seen her that useful. Like, she probably is. She's a turret caster.
So she's a
summoner.
Yeah.
But like,
she's really hard to play.
Yeah, I don't know. I never really found her that powerful.
I think you need a buffer.
Vidassi is your dedicated healer. Pretty good, mm-hmm. Pretty useful. I don't see her played much, though.
Her auto is just a heal.
Yeah. Aisling, she fights with her dead dad.
Aisling is a fucking bitch.
Yeah, her...
Also, her name is pronounced fucking weird.
Yeah,
it's an Irish thing.
Greg would know.
Oh, I love how it even says it right in the description.
It's
I didn't
Irish
know that.
That's the only reason I know that.
Oh. Yeah, it's an Irish thing.
No, I shouldn't say the only reason, but it's why I realized it, at least.
Just to note, every time you see, they all have Eternal Masters. That's reaching rank 5 in a character.
Hell yeah.
You still have to pay for it, but
it's really reduced cost, though.
Yeah. The hard part's getting to that level, I guess. Or not hard, it just takes a while.
You just have to play a bunch of games. Zenobia's, mm-hmm. Thank you. It's like your hex cursing character.
She's a utility support.
Yeah.
Does she do anything with their eel thing?
I don't know.
Because I just noticed that.
I just know that she has a lot of, like, debuffs and
yeah.
slows and shit that she applies to people.
And Lord Gnosos is, again, just a big tank guy. Does
he's,
pretty
he's
good damage.
He's
yeah.
He's really a dedicated tank. But he's a fighter, so he's relatively
tanky. Yeah, and did I miss anyone?
I don't think so. That's it.
Oh, I think we need to hear about Beckett again.
What?
Beckett?
I mean, she's pretty hot. I mean, I'd have sexual relations with her. Is that what you want to know?
No, but thank you.
No, I don't know. She just fits my playstyle. Very mobile, very offensive, very don't give a darn.
The one thing, yeah, whatever.
Okay.
The one thing I will note is, the characters are not free. It's on a rotation. I have the Founders Pack, so that's why you'll see me having all of them unlocked.
You can pay for them with real or in-game currency.
Yeah, and you can actually earn the gems, which is like the secondary currency, pretty frequently.
It takes a while to get up a significant amount, but not too bad.
Yeah. And crowns you can get pretty good. But yeah, it's on a rotate. Is it a weekly rotation? I think it is.
Semi-weekly.
Alright, but it is not the same for everyone. So my, like, is it 5 or 7? 7, right?
7 free? I think it's 5.
Or is it 6? I think it's 6, actually.
Wait.
It might...
For your rotation?
Yeah.
6.
6. It is 6.
Oh, it is 6, so, yeah.
Yeah, your 6 would be different from someone else's 6. You can't just look up what are the free 6 ones this week.
Yeah.
Alright, so are you guys ready to jump right in?
Yep, I'm good.
Alright, you Jack?
Oh, yeah, fuck it.
Alright.
I don't...
If I have a skin, that means I'm fucking...
Edgy?
Alright, hold on. I'm playing fucking Taito, if I can.
I'm playing Beckett.
Taito is bae.
if you want to
depending on the map, I play mostly Trip or Amani.
I don't feel like Amani's good on Siren Strand. I don't know.
Which one's Siren Strand?
The icy
yeah, no,
one?
She's really bad on that.
Because that's a lot of short range kind of combat.
I play Trip on there and on the desert one.
I can see Amani on the desert one also sometimes.
She can be annoying there.
Yeah.
She's best on the other one, the temple, I don't know what it's called.
Yeah. Alright. Hey, you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm good.
Wait, can I, okay.
You select your skin in matchmaking.
Yeah.
Alright, so, while we're waiting for this, any other things people want to talk about?
I don't know.
What?
Anyone watching on stream?
I don't know. I can't actually see my own stream.
Oh, okay.
I mean, you can talk about the creatures.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you got creatures. So you got the a varied number of capture points per map. I believe it's usually 3 per team, and sometimes 2 additional ones that are neutral. Mm-hmm. On those, you can summon creatures that will collect orbs for you. Those orbs give you focus.
Not all of the points will produce orbs.
Oh, they don't.
Not all of them. No.
Oh, okay.
I think is it only your farthest back one? I think.
Maybe.
I think they all.
Oh,
do.
They all do.
Yeah, because what would be the point of capturing further ahead one? You get the orbs.
Oh, true. I thought there were some that don't, but maybe not.
Anyways, so some, maybe all of them produce orbs. Those give you focus. Focus is what lets you either upgrade the creatures or use your ultimate ability.
And collection of an orb gives 20 points towards your giant.
Okay, I'll explain that in a moment.
I can go over that.
Okay, that's fair. I'll explain the creatures. You explain that?
Yeah.
Okay, so with creatures, you can have 3 different ones equipped at a time.
Ah, Sanctum Falls.
You can have 3 different ones equipped at a time. The basic ones are the tree guy. I don't remember the actual names. The tree.
Bloomer.
Bloomer. The dog.
Jack, can I have Amani?
Yeah,
I'm going to tie that
anyways.
Mine's taking a model load. Hey, I got her. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I don't have any skins for money.
What are you, trash?
So, you got the Bloomer, the dogs, and Cyclops are the base ones.
Cerberus is the dogs.
Cerberus, thank you. And Cyclops, that one's easy because that's what it looks like. The tree is basically an AoE healing. So they all heal you a little
bit. It's not an AoE healing.
It's not?
No, it puts down a bloom and it heals one person it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So they all have a tiny bit of AoE healing, but it's like very, very minimal.
Yeah.
That one has a directed heal that is actually pretty quick. The Cyclops put up walls that the enemies can't pass through.
But you can.
But you can.
But while passing through those walls, they temporarily go down and the enemy could chase you through it.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a force field, it's literally a wall that just goes down into the floor.
Yeah. And then there's Cerberus, which it detects nearby enemies.
Which is really useful.
There's a few other ones, including the dragon, which is just like, it deals damage to people. Like, a lot of fucking damage.
Besides being a control plate, it actually also shells the map.
Shells the map?
Yeah, anyone nearby, and like, even not right on top of it, it like throws fireballs down onto them.
Oh, shit, okay.
It's a mortar.
Okay, so that's actually pretty good.
Yeah, and the last one is the new obelisks.
Right, the obelisks.
Which,
those you put down on the enemy control points only.
You can put them on your own.
Okay,
you
well,
could.
Not much point to, though. But so the idea behind them is that you put them on the enemy points, and they collect the orbs for you. And you can't put anything else on an enemy point. You can only put it on your own points. The obelisks, however, you can put on enemy points. And they just have to get rid of it before
they can
collect points
for
themselves.
I got B.
I'm gonna
cover
D.
I got A.
Whatever, we need E as well, if we can. I'll go to E.
Also, Nate, do you want to try and explain the clash system?
So, the way the clash works is if you see at the top. 1 second.
There's no one at E.
Okay. Alright, so if you see at the top, there's right now it's 40-20. That means that, so every time you kill a hero, you get 10 points. Right? First to 100 points... Oh, there's another. They have an Amani too. Oh, shit. So first to 100, their giant titan will attack.
I'm on my way.
So it pins down the other one, and the first one, like, you have three lives.
Attacking.
Everyone will have to run to the other side and try to kill them. And once all three lives are defeated, you win. You get 10 points for killing a hero and 20 points for collecting an orb on your point, or an enemy's point. So the upgrade system also, too, is interesting. Every time you level up, you can choose an upgrade path. And
oh, I got him.
So if you see, I have 3 skill points right now. And so by holding control, you choose your upgrade path. And it's a pretty good system.
Careful.
I like this one. And yeah, that one's really good.
I won't be able to get there, I think.
I'm gonna suicide, fuck me.
Alright, so I can see the other Amani over there, so it's basically a sniper duel right
now.
So
greedy. It wasn't even remotely worth it. I'm not sure if Rodan has level 5.
Yes! I killed the Amani. So my Q right now is 8. It basically makes my bolt explode and do fire damage, which is really useful. Because it's a DOT.
Careful of them going to E as well.
Level 4. Alright, I like to get my boom bowl. That one's pretty good, but I love the... Basically, it explodes and lights targets near on fire.
Looks like they're all at F.
They're at D. Three of them, I think.
I'm on my way, just flying.
Alright, I fell off my sniper perch.
Get the woo! Nice. Is that you, Jack?
Yes.
Careful, Jack. We have 2 snipers.
Nice.
Going in. Fuck.
There's still an Amani on the top up there.
Oh, the woo is. Oh, he's under attack. Going there now. I don't know if I will get wrecked.
Oh, yeah, I got a little cocky there. There's a pretty low health Amani on the top.
Oh, I'm coming, Jack.
Alright, so every time you die, you spawn back up the ship. And so if you see at the top, it's 90-90. First one to reach 100, so whoever dies next.
Oh, get that fucking HK. I get fucked!
Nice, so we reached 100. That 90, though, that they have does not get wasted. It turns into a shield.
Fucking Nate. Oh, come on.
Boom.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna be able. Oh my god, woo.
No, I don't know who killed
her. Jesus. I'm not going to be able to get there.
Alright, so yeah. We probably won't be able to hit it much, but if you look, it is hurt just because we won the thing a little. So you don't necessarily have to actually, like, get to it and start damaging it. It just really speeds things up. Oh, I'm level 5, actually. I can take my bonus. Special ammo. Scope shots have no recoil. It's pretty good, but I do like more special ammo.
Oh, back into D.
Fuck me. Oh, I almost died. Imani's really annoying up there.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit her, but...
Ah, I get fucked!
What'd you do?
Snipe my rocket. It might have been a kill steal, but fuck everybody. Are you just fighting Imani, Nate?
Yeah. Can you get her?
Maybe if I can find her.
There she's up on the...
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Sorry, HK.
Oh, I'd really love to upgrade the Cyclops. Oh fuck, everyone's at... Are you guys good at E? Oh fuck.
I don't think either of us are at E.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
D's also in trouble right now.
Fuck, okay, they're at E. I mean D. They're attacking D.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get there and stop if I can. I'm not gonna guarantee anything.
Let's see.
I'm doing okay.
Fuck off, our creature bitch.
Nice.
We should try to spawn this. Jesus Christ.
Wow. Alright.
Really? I mean, we have a 90 shield.
Yeah, it'll still do some damage to us, but... I'm not doing very good with my aiming today.
Oh, yeah.
Good job. We got Beckett. Fuck, I might die.
Oh, wow. She could see me there.
Oh, we should.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's there though. So I don't think we have to go back right now. Unless they're running in, then we could surround them. Oh fuck, is.
Alright, they're vulnerable.
Oh, I got woot.
Oh wow, we didn't take any damage?
They're attacking, fucking D.
What the fuck? Bullshit damage on that.
Oh, Imani?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Christ. I hit trip once.
Oh, they got E. What is the Margrave doing? I'll try to get E. Oh fuck, it's an upgraded Shadow Sivers. Why? I'm coming to D.
She's using a reel.
Wu is coming up there, Nate, careful.
Fuck. Oh, did like Wu pull me down or?
Wu went past.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck is Wu doing?
Damn, I fucked up.
Okay.
Oh. Shit, she saw me there.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be able to get D. I mean,
this
E.
Is very... I mean, they're all right across that F right now.
I think they're gonna do an attack on D. This Wu is really shit.
Really?
Where the fuck is this? Okay, as long as they don't attack D. Oh fuck. Okay. Who was over there? Oh, Beckett.
And that's why I forgot I have an invisibility. Alright. While we're on the attack, because I'm not very good at attacking here, I'm gonna upgrade our thing. Also, I love how the other one just falls over and dies.
Keel over and dies. Ah, I sniped Beckett, but I didn't kill him. Oh, right,
so they do have 100 shield, but I guess we got lucky and got the attack. Alright, I doubt we're gonna actually do anything about it, it seems, but... I need to get a shepherd. Nope. Oh, level 7.
Okay.
Holy shit. Fucking Imani. Where is she?
She's on the top again.
She almost killed Jack and Margrave.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit her, but she does a lot of damage. I'm trying to keep her in a sniper duel, mostly.
Mm-hmm.
Which does actually kind of just put me out of the game, but... Oh.
Wow, Wu went a little bit too
hard. Okay, they're all attacking here.
Oh, fuck. Alright, we're coming.
Hey, fuck you, Wu.
Fuck! Get that son of a fuck.
He's not getting away.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Fuck!
Did he die? That is
fuck you!
I was like, if anything, I'll snipe him.
Why am I still... Switch! Jesus Christ. Oh, I might die. Fuck me. Oh, shit! Imani, please.
Oh, they actually did manage to kill... Oh, watch out, Trip's behind us.
Trip? There's no Trip on there.
Beckett. I call Beckett Trip by accident all the time.
Fuck, we need to get to D. Oh, we need to kill one of them. Just one. No, they're gonna kill it! Fuck!
Oh, and we killed Beckett right at the last second, too.
Now they're gonna get,
Yeah, but their Beckett's dead, too, so...
Fuck. Where's everybody? There we go. We just need to get them at the choke point.
I think I'm... Am I?
If we can lock him here and then take this
Boom.
Point.
Boom! Got Wolf.
Alright, I'm going in. Fuck. Not
oh,
good.
Oh, they blocked our thing.
I got, what's his name? Fucking Bastion Ripoff number one. If I could not get fucking body blocked by her goddamn fucking dad.
So annoying to get around this wall. Oh fuck, it's Clash.
Oh, so Clash is basically the whole map changes and it goes to a whole different area now.
Okay, we need D, like, ASAP.
Yeah.
Because they have E and it's a shadow.
I always thought Clash was, like, after they've lost health, but I guess it can start earlier.
No, are they upgrading D?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
No, they're not. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, no, they upgraded D already.
I meant D. Oh, fucking, they know. They always know. They're just gonna sit there and protect. We have to kill them before they can get orbs. Nice, get Beckett. Nice.
Did we get her?
Yeah. We should upgrade. Not right now. Fuck, they keep upgrading.
Oh, wow.
Nice, we got it. What's this Margrave doing? Dude, don't bother.
Wow, our Margrave's doing great though. Look at his score.
Holy shit.
Oh, we need to get... Fuck, we need to get A. Protect A. Fucking Isling, kill the fucking bitch. Fuck! Oh fuck, what the hell? Yeah, they're behind our base. Jack.
I love the fact that I can build my smoke grenade into a stun. I use it to like let you guys hit them easier all the time. Or is it a stun or is it a?
Let me grow this, Jack.
Oh, it's a weaken. It just.
Oh fuck.
I think it interrupts.
D's
though.
Open.
D's shit. Open. Oh wow, nice. We got D then.
Okay. Don't. Yeah. Just try to defend. If you can. Oh, we got Becca coming around the right side.
Oh, look at that recover.
Thank you. Oh fuck, we got protect in the middle. Nice job.
Oh, wasn't paying attention.
Did they get it? Fuck, fuck. Oh, Becca behind.
Oh, yeah, so that's another thing to note, too, is every time someone dies, it's a team respawn counter, not individual.
D is open.
Which can really change things around.
Oh, no, Jack.
Oh, I got to agree again. Oh, I'm bad about that.
They're gonna get the middle one, I think, yeah. Fuck. When you get a kill. Fuck, when you collect the point. Fuck. They're pressing a lot more than us.
Yeah.
I think the fact that maybe we don't have a lot of...
We don't have a lot of really good offensive characters.
Yeah. I think Voden should have gotten another character.
I feel like I'm rubber banding a little.
God damn it. Oh, fuck, I'm on it, man.
Oh, did you plant one? Fuck. Oh fuck, we need this middle platform back. We're stuck in our own fucking boss or guardian.
Yeah, I am rubber banding.
Fuck. Did somebody leave? No.
Yeah, I have this problem every once in a while. My game will rubber band a lot and this character can be a pain with. Trip, it's really a pain with.
This does not look good. We're stuck in our own half.
I got one.
Kill the fucking obelisk.
Oh, you did get Aisling. I was really hoping you got Aisling.
Someone plants. Oh my god. We need to plant something. The HK and Imani are a pain in the fucking ass.
God damn it, Lou is such a tick. Sucking the goddamn lifeblood out of my soul.
Fuck. Oh, fucking HK, so fucking annoying, dude. He needs to die. Aisling.
Very assisty today.
Fucking cocksucking asshole! Oh my god, I can't plant anything. I can't. Do it. I'll try to protect you.
Boom, I got Will.
Okay, we need to stay in the middle here. Don't let them press. Aisling?
Oh. Worth it.
Hell yeah, it was worth it. We might get a push this time. Oh, watch out, Imani's on top of our pillar thing.
Fuck, I'm gonna die. What do you mean our pillar thing?
She's on our base area.
Oh, I see.
well.
Fuck, we need to protect the middle. We need to protect the middle, protect the middle. Oh, it's gonna die! For fuck's sake! Oh my god! Oh, now they're gonna get the fucking rampage again.
Oh, they're putting the fucking obelisk down.
Yep.
All they're doing is killing the fucking, when you get Beckett. This should spawn.
Jeez.
Oh my god!
Oh, and Jack, you died, so that reset. Ugh. Yeah, I think we lost this match.
Yeah, probably.
We didn't. I think the problem was two snipers, but I don't know. Maybe not. They had a lot more firepower than us in FP. Or.
Yeah.
DPS. A lot more DPS than us.
What? I don't know if it was even that. It was that they were harder to kill. Or they've got three tanks. No, two tanks.
Oops.
Alright, this better fucking spawn. Which one? Oh my god, they have B? What the fuck? Fuck, it's 20 to 100. What the fuck happened? Oh, we are so screwed.
Yeah. I just got, like, I was just about to take a shot and, oh look, you're not there, rubber band. It's not as bad as it was the other night, though.
Still low.
Fuck, I missed.
Yeah, this is where we lose.
Woo! I want to be in the air.
GG.
Oh.
Fuck, that's so frustrating.
Yeah, that was disappointing.
It was a good try.
Eh, I completed my earned 6 revenge badges. Earned 50 badges.
Nice. Those kills.
Two cards.
I got most
creatures 7. What did I suck at? Longest distance kill. Who would have guessed?
Obviously.
I mean, it's cool that it tells me the distance, though. I kind of like getting that one just because I get to know my shot distance. Unless that's just a fake thing to make me feel good.
Like, we didn't even do that bad. Like,
yeah,
Wu
I didn't
was
have the
9
worst efficiency,
and 19.
So.
Fucking HK was 13 and 2, 7 and 5, 7 and 8 was Isling. Like, they weren't even. Fucking Beckett was 2 and 11. And I think the thing that lost us the game was the them capturing those points.
Yeah.
Fuck. Proves you don't need a lot of kills to win a game, I guess.
No.